Yo, what is up? This is Soldier, and welcome back into the Dust World with my character,
Dusty Feeler.
I'm gonna edit that and put this song just in there. Yeah, my mic's a little bit like locked up now. I'm using a different mic because this mic is supposedly stronger than the other one, as I seen from the first video. Right now I'm gonna head towards the Crimson Biome. And first things first, this video is not gonna be as long as the first one. The first one I was just aiming for the Eye of Cthulhu. I want that to be done with. Right off the bat. So this video is not gonna be that long. It's gonna be only like 20 minutes, probably edited to 15. So yeah. Second thing is I'm going straight for the Crimson Biome. I'm ready for that. 100% ready. And I'm gonna try to get some items there. Right there. Just right off the bat. Alright, come on, there we go. There's a nice line. And now next is I'm gonna cut it into the crimson. Alright, here we are, the Crimson Biome. This is cactus. Yeah. Gonna get some cactus while I'm at it. Come on. Alright. I'm gonna dig in. I'm gonna go in here. I'm not ready. I am ready technically for the Brains of Cthulhu. But I wanna be sure about it. In order for me to do that, I have to create a quick. I hate this sound so much. How about a hope of blood moon? Did I take any bombs? No, I did not. Great. Wow, I did not take that. I did not take the bomb. I totally forgot about them. Wow. Yeah, my school up here. That means no free items for me. I'm gonna end up dying. Oh, there's a heart here. Ah, there's a bomb. Any bombs? I need as many life crystals as I can. Okay, No! Okay. That's not good. How deep the water is. I'm my god. I can't save myself. I cannot save myself. Oh, I can. Good. I can save myself. I'm gonna throw a bomb here. Quickly climb up. Throw another bomb there. No, not there. I'm not gonna do too much. I'm not planning on destroying this boss yet, even though I can right now. I'm just planning on getting some items. Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, I'm dead. There we go. There we go. Oh, I got the merchant now. Good. These painting blocks? Yeah, those are painting blocks. Since the merchant is here, I'm gonna try to go to the jungle now. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. These blocks are totally useless for me, so I'm just gonna just light them. And now I have the nerve. I got what I want now. I got the merchant. I got a little merchant. What? 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 Are you seeing this? Are you seeing this? What? I think Terraria lagged on me, everybody. I think it lagged on me. What the heck is with this block? Look, I'm placing blocks everywhere. Already, there's an invisible block. Wow. Yeah, literally looks invisible. Yeah, I'm gonna end up killing myself because of that. Yup. And I lost a lot of gold. Come on. Wait a minute. Now that I have the merchant here, I want to shop. What to get? I'm getting the piggy bank because I'm using a lot of money now. I'm not going to make it. But seriously, I'm getting a- really? Come on! What can I make? Any arrows? Nope, but I can make star arrows. And a couple of these. I don't need these stone blocks anymore. I really need another star. Like, why am I wasting time making arrows when I can easily buy arrows? There we go, I got 1,001 arrows. I'm going for another one. There we go, 2,000 arrows. I don't have to worry about arrows ever again. There we go. But I do have to worry about torches, because I keep forgetting. Oh mate, another star. Screw me over. I think I can do this guy. I just have to make a straight, what is it called? A straight tearing. There we go. Hey. Give me some beta break. Can you stop giving me nothing? Please give me some beta bird. Give me some more bad guys. That's one. One more, please. One more. One more. Oh, come on. I literally gotta dive into here now. Give me 20 wood. Please. Alright, 15, yeah, I got 20. and the fireplace, and I'm killing this. And I'm gonna drop my fireplace down here. After when I create my little straight path. Because I would really need it now. My mini arena. Yo, can... No. This is why I hate this biome. So many bad guys spawn here. No block. I see him. I know. And another Vaderberry, an extra. Alright. I'm a little busty at this one. I don't know how I beat this one. But I know I used a bowl for this one. Again, A. Gotta be kidding me! I hate this biome! Seriously, I need a horseshoe because I keep falling down. Now I'm gonna carefully get back up and I'm gonna cut it when I start the boss. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Oh wow, I'm getting a lot. Okay, I was wrong. I think I'm ready for the boss. Y'all killed it. I don't want to get it out the crimson line. I have to keep it in through the crimson line. No, not dying. I'm killing him. Stop. Bad. Hey. Good, got him. And I am ready to end the episode when I get back. Alright, I am back. There we go. Now the first thing is first. I am going to make these bars. See if I can make the armor. I can definitely make like half of the armor now. No, that's 16. 19. Oh, I really want to make the armor. The armor is good. Just... Oh, 15? 25? 20. I definitely don't have enough. Unless if I'm making iron Cthulhu and put these in that, but I don't have it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a little bit of the armor. The armor regenerates. Then make a little bit of the armor and soon, oh, another star. Soon I'll be making the mono stars. I will need them a lot. But for now I'm sticking to just the zeros. Alright, where is it? 20, there we go. And I'm upgrading my bow to a tendon bow. Please be a good one, please be a good one. Or a normal one. There we go, my bow has been upgraded. I would sell my bow. I'm gonna sell my old bow. Even though it's like a sucking price. I got 10 gold. And now I will be making in a little bit of the armor. Six defense. Or seven defense. Six defense, seven defense, or six defense. Seven defense. I'm going for seven defense. And I'm gonna put this there. And I have 11 defense now. Good, good. It's good for now. Do I still have enough for more? So I can make more? 9. Okay, what's gonna give me? What is it gonna give me? Gonna get a pickaxe? Ah, I can't get a pickaxe. Ah, dang it, I need that. I need that pickaxe. Come on. Well, this is swords. I may need to upgrade my pickaxe soon. Yeah, I'm having people scream in the background. Sorry about that. I may need to upgrade my pickaxe soon. But I'm gonna do it now for a little basic upgrade. 35%. It's so horrible. I know. Chin pickaxe. Yup. But it's better. Oh. I just pretty much made the same pickaxe. You've gotta be kidding me. Alright, wait a minute. My mistake. Let's make a silver pickaxe. There we go. There we go. Stupid move. I think tin is the same thing as copper, so why was I making tin armor? I think. I'm gonna sell that. No, I'm not selling that. I'm selling this because this is useless. I'm gonna keep that for now. This is keeping with me. The tin pickaxe is keeping with me. No, not keeping with me. Alright. Yeah, that's good enough. It's good enough. This is Swordsword, and I'm out.